Hello, welcome back, guys. Today is Monday. It's an interesting day. I gotta make this part of the video pretty short because I am going out having an interview. As you guys can see, cut off the hair. I like it. Well, I guess not really an interview, but no drug test. I gotta get going. So, peace out, guys. I will upload some more today. I have a busy day today, so don't mind if I don't get as much uploaded today as I wanted to.
Hello and welcome back, everybody. Right now, me and Mateus are eating some late lunch because it's like 3:30 in the afternoon, something like that. But he woke up from a nap, I napped, and I woke up with him. We watched my niece and nephew two nights ago. And ever since, me and Craig have just been feeling like crap. We haven't gotten enough sleep because my niece would not sleep till 4 a.m. Would not fall asleep till 4 a.m. So by the time she fell asleep at 4 a.m., I didn't fall asleep till 5 a.m. And then they woke up early, so then I had to wake up early. And then, you know, I have Mateus, so it's not like I can go back to bed. So that's what happened. So ever since then, we've just been feeling like absolute crap here. And yeah. Mateus is eating some bananas. Let's see, can we switch this around? No, we can't. Oh. Anyway, Mateus is eating some bananas. We tried bananas before a while ago with him. And they were just too slippery for his hands. But first off, I always give him a fork or a spoon, whichever one pertains to his food, just so he can try to get used to it. And two, he's kind of mastered the whole, well, if it slips out of your hand, don't let it go. You know, keep trying. Yeah, they stick to the high chair, so it's not working out very well, but hopefully I get a shower soon and I don't look like this, because this is something else. All right.